Are comedians in danger now?
No, it's a scary time for women and black people, but comedians, I think, are gonna be okay.
Of the teams left playing, which one would you want to play for?
It'd be Golden State. I would love getting into a pissing match with Draymond. I love when somebody cuss me out.
My wife likes the tough fat joke. When I wear a pair of Tims, she loves it.
I am the only black person in primetime on cable. If I don't speak my perspective, why am I there?